I'm friends with him.
Must be behind you, man.
What?
He looks so
I'm about to push it.
Next is Chris Lamb from Carolyn, who's studying chemistry. And he says
Stephanie Balsing.
What up, Jonathan?
Next is Kate Carbano from Round Rock.
I think he's waiting.
She is shaking her head because she feels it's a great cause.
I'll be your commentator today. This is Tony Chhay.
In their battle.
Sorry, you don't even know how to say his last name.
Tony, I love you.
Next is Tony Chhay,
from Terrell, Texas.
He's like 60. He says he wants to show his children.
I know.
Research will be helping. I'm very fortunate.
Tony, you're going to look like the Asian Mr. Clean. Tony, don't be scared. Tony, look at us. Oh, here we go.
Let's give him a hand.
Uh-oh.
Goodbye, Tony's hair.
Uh-oh.
I'm sorry, Tony. Okay, Tony, you're about 10% bald so far. He's bald!
Oh my god!
Dude, you look like a...
Oh my god!
Dude, you look like that picture I made of you now. Hey, you look like that Asian gangster from Gran Torino right now, I'm sorry. Hey Tony, you look sexy. That is so hot. Why is hair flying everywhere? This is nasty. It's not cut all the way yet. It still has like hair in the back.
Make sure you check out all the organizations. We have paper flower making, we have snow cones, cookie decorating, we have a photo booth, a henna. Go crazy. Explore.
The veins in his head.
Tony, you can join a game.
Yeah, I see.
Hey, can we walk in?
No, y'all can't.
But you can. Show. Dude, that girl's sitting in the
back. Tears on the dress, trying to hide a face with some makeup sex. This is trouble season, time for tuxedos with no reason.
if you're scheduled for 12:40, I mean 12:30 to 12:40, come on up.
Hey guys, our next raffle expires at 1:20, so if you haven't, head over there and put some tickets in. We have some really, really, really great prizes, so you're going to want to go check that out.
Grease up his head.
Dude, he looks like a straight up gangster right now.
He's done.
Oh, Tony.
Tony the gangster. Tony, you keep the same Chhay.
Dude, okay,
Tony, you did it. You did it, Tony.
Oh man, like do a little spin for us.
If you're bored, we also have some great organizations. We have tables, we have Texas lassos, orange jackets, making paper flowers over there. We have Plant Medicine making snow cones.
Thanks for coming, guys.
No problem.
We also have henna and fish.